everybody. It's early evening and I'm getting ready to do my watering in my garden. But I saw something today that I thought I should share with you quickly. And so what I'm going to show you is my kitchen scraps. Remember this container I grew in? I've got all kinds of squash and onions and tomatoes and cucumbers growing in there. Yes, that's a cucumber going up that thing I bought at the thrift store. All those plants are growing in kitchen scraps, leaves from my garden, and maybe a little bit of wood chips. I haven't even thrown any soil in there, possibly a handful here and there, but no potting mix, nothing from the store, just scraps. And these things come up by seeds falling in there. This is why I compost in place. Now I want you to see the compost I brought out a few days ago and the kitchen scraps I just brought out now. Yes, the compost from a few days ago is actually kitchen scraps from a few days ago, but boy, does it look like compost. And I want you to see that now. It's amazing. And this is why I'm trying to get everybody to grow. And I want to share this with everybody. The best plant food is coming from your own kitchen. Well, unless you're eating out all the time. But anything is good, even your own yard, even your neighbor's yard. Go collect some leaves. Plants want what they need, and that's what the plants are pulling up, and you put it back. I want you to see the compost that's created right now in my yard from 3 days ago. So here are the kitchen scraps that we've accumulated in our kitchen since yesterday. It's got squash in there, banana skins, papaya, eggshells, coffee grinds, and who knows what else got thrown in there. This was just brought out now by me. So it's been in our kitchen for about 24 hours, if that. Now, this is what I want you to see. Look at this one. I sat this on this table here 3 days ago because I wasn't sure where to put it. So I grabbed another container, because I usually use this bucket in my kitchen, but I grabbed a black container and I sat this here. In 3 days, look at this. The zucchini skin is still there, but it's breaking down. The bananas have broke down, the squash have broke down. Had there been tomato seeds in there, it would have started to grow. There is no papaya in this one. It looks like there's a little bit of skin. This is why kitchen scraps are so wonderful and why everybody needs to put them in their garden. Comes out of your kitchen, you know what food it is, and it doesn't matter really what it is, and if it's rotten, throw it in there because it turns in the compost. Look at that. In less than 3 days, look at the difference. In here, all I have to do is take this if I wanted to, dump it in a flower pot, maybe put a little bit of potting soil or native earth soil on top and stick a tomato seed in that or a tomato plant, pepper, squash. Oh my gosh, they would just take off and grow in this. This is compost from my kitchen 3 days ago that was just kitchen scraps that has already started to break down, and it will continue to break down, but you can still plant on top of this. And that's what makes it so wonderful and exciting. I stumbled on this because I was trying to collect kitchen scraps, and while I was collecting it, I couldn't stop things growing in it that were falling in there, like tomato seeds and zucchini and squash. I had all kinds of stuff growing while I was trying to collect it, and that's when I decided, no, now is the time to grow. While it's breaking down, while it's doing its thing, my plants are growing, and I'm going to have food. Now, no reason to hold it, keep it, stir it, turn it, forget it. It's basically dump it and forget it and just grow with it. This is the greatest thing. It's the easiest thing. I don't know why anybody wants to turn it. I'm not stopping anybody. You know, it's good for your arms and it's an exercise if you want to fill up a container and get the pitchfork out or the shovel and turn it and turn it. But I want mine to be alive. I want my compost to just do its thing like nature would do. Nature's not out there turning it. Nature is not doing anything to it. Yes, the occasional animal might be digging around, but nobody is flipping it upside down. It falls, it drops, things drop in it, things grow. That's the way it was created to work. And that's the way it's gonna work for me. Why? Because I'm not doing the extra work. I've got other things to do. And I hope other people have other things to do too, even if it's to go out and have fun. Whatever it is, you do your own thing. But for me, like I said, I tried to collect kitchen scraps, and all I did was end up with tomatoes growing out of it, all kinds of squash. That's how I ended up with my papaya trees that are just full of papayas. They were growing out of my compost without any soil. So I just wanted to share that with you today. I now do have things to do because my garden is screaming, water me, water me. It's been hot. So I'm gonna go do my garden, and I just had to grab my camera and show you in 3 days that it went from this to this, and it is now ready for me to dump someplace with some plants growing or start a whole new container, be it a larger container like I use, the big 15-20 gallon tubs, or be it a small little 2 gallon, 1 gallon plastic container. Whatever I want to do, this is ready, and I need to do something with it because some plant is waiting for this great, wonderful soil to grow in. Have a wonderful day, everybody. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye, everyone. My husband doing a test shot. Are you videotaping?
I can't tell.
That's lovely.
The reason I can't tell is I can't see. Yes, I am.
I can see this isn't going to work. If you don't know if the camera's on or not, how are we going to do this?